It should have been the end of the road for six tower blocks in Glasgow in Scotland, but the planned mass demolition of the buildings, which had been part of the city landscape for years, did not go to plan. After the explosions and the smoke, two defined buildings remained partially upright. The block of flats is known locally as the Red Road Towers.